How to play e-hash. Recently I have seen e-sharp in my sheet music. I play a flute but I also have a piano. And on the piano there is no black key above e. Can somebody tell me how to play e-sharp on a flute or at least on a piano?
The hash sign means to raise the note one half step. On the piano, that means to play the next note immediately to the right. Regardless of whether or not it is a black note. If you look at E on the piano, you'll notice that the key one half step above E, immediately to the right of E, is F. Therefore, E sharp equals F. It may seem rather silly to spell it as E sharp when they could have just put F natural instead, but there are times when, depending on what key you're in and the context of the music, it is actually correct to spell it as E sharp rather than F.